Today I'm gonna work on a KLR 650 Tengai because 2 weeks ago I was riding this bike and when I came back home I noticed that I lost the license plate and the license plate holder. Now the license plate is on its way, but a new license plate holder needs to be made. From my other KLR 650 project I got some aluminium scraps left which I will use today. And yeah, I'm gonna take you through the process and let's see what will happen. So the shape is done. Now let's see if it fits. So as you can see, the holder fits. In the meantime, I have to get a drill, otherwise I can't finish it. And I think Pieterke here, he will keep watch and make sure that it stays in place. A, B, C, A, B, C, A, B, C, A, B, C, D, E, F, G.